The first season of Fortnite Creative 2.0 is about to end, and I wanted to go back and check out the best maps we have so far. And today, I'm showing you two 10 of the coolest I found, so let's hop right in. I want to start off with one of my favorites. It's called Dragon Escape, and it is a death run parkour where you get chased by this giant dragon. And it was super difficult and super intense. God! Yo, this is so fun! This giant dragon chasing me combined with this super intense music really got my heart racing here. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Okay, this way. And at this point, I found out, oh, I'm not allowed to touch that! Some of the terrain can even damage you. No! And after plenty more failed. Okay. The dragon got us! No! No! I was on the edge of giving up. It's so hard! Guys, it's been way too long. This is my very last try here. I am done with this, okay? Speed! Come on. Good. Please! Oh my god, that was so close. This is how we struggled before. Let's go up here. No! It's coming. Please type. Climb, bitch! No! Okay, this is Amogus backrooms. Ah! And this is one of the most stupidest creative maps I've played so far. You got the softy boys from Amogus being the hunters and the rest being the players, and you have to run from them. It's basically playing catch, but the terrain is super cool and I actually really enjoyed playing this, especially playing as Amogus. It's me, yes! But let's hunt them down then, shall we? You can run. You can run for me! There we go! This next one honestly destroyed my brain. It's called Gravity Gun Swap. And basically, the map is spinning non-stop in different directions. And you're just playing a normal gun game on this map. It's super funny. It does make you dizzy though, but check it out. This game may induce nausea. Play at your own risk. If you experience any discomfort, please leave. Well, that sounds good. Okay, so how exactly does this work? Hello there. Looks like we found a little AI.
Nani?
Excuse me? Seems like we got a little bit of a lag going on here, guys. I don't know what else to say. Yo! This mode is cursed! Oh, hi! Can you stop doing that? We lost! Oh, the lag is gone, actually. Oh, my goodness. This is a nightmare, guys. This is so freaky. Whoa, where am I? Yo, what? Okay. Yo, this is... My brain can't really handle this. I don't know where I am. I don't know how to get out of here. Is there a way out? You guys see a door? Is this a door? Oh, yes. Come on. Up. Please. Jump. Oh, and just walking around in this is hard enough. This is not so easy, guys. Please die. You have the gun swap. Oh, it seems like we have. Oh my god, it's changing us. Okay. The gravity gun swap honestly almost made me puke. But guys, check out Dino Run. This one was super cool, especially because of the dino. Giving me similar vibes to Dragon Escape. Yeah, check it out. He can't cross this, can he? Oh, he just walks right through. Okay. My heart was racing and I was panicking as the dino got closer and closer to us. And trust me, guys, we kept running as fast as humanly possible to get away from this thing.
Run, my friend!
Do you leave? Ah! It's so fast! Yo, yo, yo. So close behind us! Keep going! Oh no, oh no, we have to crouch. We're losing speed! I think he's right behind us. Yo! No! Okay, what are you? What are you? We go up here? We go up here? We go up here! Oh my god, we go!
This one is super special.
I'm a golf ball!
In Golf Night, you are a literal golf ball and you basically have to walk into the hole. And the maps are actually super creative, or the levels rather, and it's actually pretty damn difficult.
Oh my god, okay, now it's... okay, I see you, I see you. Now it's getting kind of creative here.
I'm gonna fast forward this one here a little bit. Yeah, some of these maps were super, super hard and I got stuck on them for quite a while before I got it right.
I think I have it. We go like this. We slow down. And then we go out. Oh my god, it's still a lava. Now we just gonna hit it. Come on!
Yeah, and what I really liked about this map is that they just got so creative with it. And again, it was challenging, so it was certainly fun to play. And also, I just always wanted to know what is the next level, what lies ahead of me. And yeah, really enjoyed Golf Night.
Easy, guys, easy. Oh my goodness, where are we going? Yep. Next up, we have Giant Escape Room 6. And on this, you can literally spend hours and hours. The concept is simple. Make it to the next room. A lot of puzzles to solve. A lot of secrets to find. And an amazing creative map. Okay, what do we do here? Missing items. Slam juice 1. Is there one laying in the middle here? Oh, up there! It's probably up there, right? Wait. I'm coming! Oh yeah, I saw it! Yeah, that is. Okay. Let's go! Yes! There we go. Okay. I don't even see a door. Isn't there supposed to be a door? Maybe like this? I do not see a single thing here. Ah! Okay.
In this next room, I spend way too much time. However, this was still not the solution.
My god, I found the button! Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. That's actually so well done, man. Oh my god.
I managed to finish a couple more rooms. Most of them really did take me a while, but nothing came close to this room. I'm not gonna show it, but I was in here for literally an hour.
I don't know, dude. Ah! Oh, I can go here! Look at that! Huh? Excuse me? What does this even mean, dude? Oh, maybe I need to take something? It's small enough for me to go through? Can I be the cake? Okay, I need it all along. The cake is gonna be the answer! I don't have to be the cake!
But the solution turned out to be something completely different. Yes.
Let me go this way. Huh? What? Wait. Oh my god, this one was incredibly hard, dude.
Anyone in here remember Bomberman? Yes, I'm that old. And Bomberman now exists in Fortnite. It's called Bomber Knight and it is insanely fun to play with friends. Easiest recommendation for you guys on me. Check it out.
You have no chance. You're done! Got him, yes! Okay. I'm coming for you, bro! You better hide! Hello! Time to die, bro! you gotta come on! Nice! Yes! Time to die! Oh my god, look at all these bombs! Oh, he died! See what about me one now? The last two standing, guys! Got a
himself! We win! Next, we have Lucky Block Death Run Parkour. Also similar to Dragon Escape and Dino Run, but more focused on actually having challenging little puzzles with your parkour. And this one was a ton of fun. Try it out and see for yourselves. Kind of like the jam, you did. This one was just pretty cool and pretty chill. Definitely recommend. And of course, we saved the best for last. Superstore Free For All is a super unique concept and actually like a Fortnite game mode I can personally see myself playing regularly. It starts by going into the Superstore, where you have a couple seconds to get your gear. And once you have your loadout, the deathmatch starts. First to hit 30 kills gets the win. Okay. And my first kill is on Miles Morales. Okay, wait. I got a runner. That's gonna be so useful here, actually. Gotcha! This guy's dead! Whoa! Got you, boys. Hi, bro. Looks like you only got a shotty. Got you. I see you back there. Oh, my God. This shooting was so clean. Hi. You can sit, bro. Got you. Come at me, bro. See you down there. Game is hard, my friend. Look at all of these kills. Stop. I'm winning these, guys. Hello there, in the corner. Oh my God, this guy spawned behind me. And I'm better. Hello. Nice balloons you got there. Too bad you still die. Hello. Four more kills! Who's shooting me? Got you! Oh my God. Who's smoking me? Let me know. You have no chance! This is me! No. Okay, one more. No, he stole my kill. You see that? There it is, guys. The last kill. And we win. Okay, I really enjoyed this one, dude. Of these 10 game modes are my favorite maps of Creative 2.0 so far. Let me know which one of these you like the most in the comments below. And guys, leave a like and subscribe. This is my brand new channel. I only have 15 subscribers so far. So I'd really appreciate it if you guys would want to help me out. And also, if you enjoyed this, check out my video where I check out the by far scariest horror map of Creative 2.0 in the latest video. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye. And it seems like we have to follow the scary doll into the basement, guys. That's exactly what I would be doing in this situation. I would sprint. Oh, yo! Oh my God, dude, I forgot about this one.